So why is this exhibition important for l'Hermitage?
This exhibition important not only for the Hermitage Museum, but also for our country, because at first time here we reconstruct one of the most important private Russian collection of the beginning of 20th century, and the special thing that that was in this collection was that European and Russian avant-garde were together in one space, and it was a real dialogue between important cultural events, mm-hmm. between Paris, most of all, and between Russia and Moscow, Petersburg artists. They were also very well represented in this collection.
Morozov has an incredible eye, right?
Yes.
He's able to pick the genius.
Yes, yes. It was a big difference between these two Moscow collections, Shukin and Morozov. And Shukin was a real pioneer, and he looking for something absolutely new, absolutely incredible, absolutely unknown. He was on two steps before the event. Mm-hmm. He had very special feeling of the new things in avant-garde, but Morozov was a little bit another person. He, in his house, created the Museum of Contemporary Art.
And
it was realized, and he knows what he wants to have. He belongs to another generation. He was much younger, mm-hmm. and for him, for Morozov, for his generation, Impressionists was a history. It was out of
the past.
Of the past, of yesterday. And that's why he knows very well what he wants to have from Claude Monet, from Cézanne, from Van Gogh.
Matisse.
Very well. And Matisse also, but he was not so so brave in these things. He don't want to buy something that was not well known in Paris.
Really?
Yes, yes. And he was he goes in this way after Shukin.
Mm.
First Shukin, and then after some time.
Shukin is a visionary.
Yes, certainly, because in Shukin collection it was a lot of Matisse and Picasso, and in Morozov collection it was a few, but brilliant.
That's interesting.
But brilliant.
Merci beaucoup. Спасибо.